Back on Oahu, fire investigators still trying to determine what caused two townhomes in Waianae to go up in flames this morning. Fire officials say it happened at a duplex townhome on Helelua Place, affecting two different families, 10 people in all. A man, two women, and two infants were home at the time. They did manage to get out safely. Damage is estimated at $310,000. HFD says the homes did have working smoking alarms.